Hi! In this video, I show you a central component of UCS, the client administration. It is the client administration that allows users to fully benefit from the many advantages of UCS domain. There are, for example, the central management of DHCP, MAC addresses and inventory numbers, the organization in groups, or the connection to a client administration. Let me show you the different client roles and how you can create and edit them as so-called computer objects in UCS. First, I log in to the Univention Management Console UMC with my admin user data. The UMC is the central web-based administration interface for UCS domains. You can use it to display all functions that are required for domain management, such as the client administration in our case. Once I am logged in, I open the category Devices and the module Computers. This module allows you to manage your computers via a browser. Opening this module, you see a list of all client computers. UCS manages them as so-called computer objects. With the search bar in the upper area, you can search for individual attributes, for example, for a specific name, an IP address, or a MAC address. With a simple click on the name, you can open and edit any computer object. To close the computer object, I simply click on Back. To save my edits, I click on Save. When I want to create a new interactive computer object, I click on Add. A wizard now opens, asking me for all the necessary information. First, I select a container in which the LDAP object will be created. The system selects the container Computers by default. You can also use here a container from another organizational unit to create, for example, an object for a certain location. Then I select a role, here called Type. Depending on the client role, you have the choice between different settings on the computer object. The roles Windows, macOS, and Ubuntu are particularly interesting for the integration of workstations. Beyond that, there is also the type Linux as a generic role for Linux systems that do not run with Ubuntu or UCS. And last but not least, there is the role IP Managed Client. I choose the type IP Managed Client for those devices where I am not sure about the operating system they are running on. Printers or VoIP telephones are, for example, typical devices which are usually equipped with an integrated OS from the manufacturer. By selecting the type IP Managed Client, I can still supply those with an IP address via DHCP. To create an IP Managed Client, I select the corresponding role from the drop-down menu and click on Next. I now enter a name for the object and a MAC and IP address as well as the desired network. With a click on Advanced, I switch directly from the wizard to the computer settings and make here all further necessary settings to create this object, for example, with regard to DHCP. Finally, I click on the button Create Computer and the object is created. If there are any problems, such as a duplicate MAC address, I'll be notified by the wizard. To delete a computer object, I first select it by clicking on the checkbox and then remove it by clicking on Delete. You can also delete several objects at once by selecting them all together and then click on Delete. Now you know how to manually create clients in the domain. However, if you have clients running on Windows, macOS or Ubuntu, you can also join them easily to the domain. In this case, a matching computer object is created automatically. Please check our video Join a Windows Client to a UCS Domain to learn how to add a Windows machine to a UCS domain. This was a short introduction to the topic Client Administration in UCS. For further information on UCS and a free download, go to www.univention.com.